Friend of you all. So, should we start now my topic? Global warming is the phenomenon where Earth average temperature rise due to impact of greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide, methane, ozone trap, the incoming radiation from the sun. This effect creates a natural blanket which prevents heat from escaping back into the atmosphere. The rise in temperature leads to climate change and drying for it etc. But there are several other factors which contribute to global warming and climate change, as like deforestation, farming, volcanic eruption, pollution, etc. What we can reduce is shifting to energy source, planting more and more trees, etc. Effect of global warming is, and recent year it has been recorded at the US Geological Survey. There were 50 monotonous glacier national park which has been recorded, but now the increasing effect of global warming, only 25 glaciers are left. But some of the damages of global warming we could not be reduce it, as like melting of ice cap. But we should not to go back. We try to reduce to do best and save our environment. Overall, I want to say that it's our duty to save our environment, and please follow the precaution. Global warming is not a prediction, it's happening climate change, and we are all young generation, and we save our climate, and the last generation, they do something about it. And the environmental climate change is our challenge, and we should feel the climate, and we do something best. And but now the earth provides everybody equal, but now the men are greed. It's so bad. Overall, I thank you all, and thank you sir for bottom of my heart, for you all give me a valuable time. Thank you so much.